Hi.
Yeah.
I have a question.
For me, sure?
No, for you.
Okay.
Now that with Amara and God and everyone around, like, if Crowley see the TARDIS, would he want to escape or, like, you know, stop dealing with all this crap?
Seriously? That's the best question you could come up with.
Sorry.
Thank you for trying. If I had a TARDIS right now, I'd be gone. Thank you.
Hello, Mark.
Hi.
On the other side. in season, I think it was 9, we saw the black pupils on the red eyes. Was that ever going to be mentioned ever again? Is Crowley a different kind of demon with the pupils and the smoke coming out of his eyes?
Hasn't been mentioned till now.
Will it ever? Oh, wait, you said you're gonna die.
I die in the next episode, so unfortunately, that won't be.
Are you gonna do something with Pingu again this year or no?
Another Pingu movie?
Yeah.
The first one went straight to DVD.
Oh, okay.
It was good. It's called Pingu the Movie. And the next movie is gonna be called Pingu 2.
The movie.
The sequel.
A sequel.